It depends upon what the meaning of the word is.
Yes.
If is means is and never has been, that is not a, that's one thing. If it means there is none, that was a completely true statement.